get out and look. Get out and look, check things out. I dropped the airbags on the tractor. So we're quite a bit low. I dropped the airbags on the tractor. The reason why I do that is so we don't scrape off our good grease that I greased. So I'll bring it in about yay far, raise the airbags, and then click in, and the grease will be around the apron where it needs to be more than out here. So if you come up all the way, you'll see a lot of grease on the front of the trailer here. A lot of drivers just back up and scrape all their grease off right on the front of the trailer, and there's only a thin film left by the time they get from here to 3 feet back, and they really haven't gotten the advantage or the benefit of the purpose of the grease. Let's look at a couple more trailers here. See all the grease in the front. This one's not bad. You see quite a bit of grease on the front of the trailer where they... A lot of trucks don't have this airbag dump. I should set up my tripod and set up my tripod and show you what I mean. What do you think? So you can see that, hang on a second, let's get you out. Did we lose any grease in the front? No, we did not. All the grease ended up back here. Still not quite touching. All the grease, when I eject these airbags up, they're not all the way up, are they? They're pretty much up. And certainly when I lower the landing gear, rest all the weight of the trailer on there, the grease will be exactly, perfectly, right where I want it. Airbag all the way up. Yeah, I think it's up. Tell you what, let's lower it down. And we didn't have any problems, did we? We did not sink in over the weekend. Now all the weight is resting on the tractor. See, we're free and clear. We're off the ground. I see no grease anywhere where it's not supposed to be. It's all 100% where it is supposed to be. Pro, man, that's how you do it. this round is in line with that one, which means the holes are lined up perfect, which allows the air to, because if you're offset like this, it could be causing an air leak. Make sure there's no dead bodies up in here. Yeah, it's dirty. This, oh, I remember this trailer. Gotta do this. This is good enough, it's better than nothing. And checking things out. It's the same trailer I had last week. We're gonna go through and check all the lights, check all the tires, check for air leaks, whatever.